definitely something familiar about you. Something in the eyes. Yes. That strange mixture of complete stupidity and naked ambition. I think I'll call you Fisher.
Margaret, we call them chefs.
I can hear music.
Yes.
Elgar.
Yes.
Henry, it is coming from the chicken shed.
I thought a little light English pastoral might help them settle in.
And then I worked at the Grand with a brigade of 60. Michelle relied very heavily on me.
So you were what, chef de partie or a commis chef?
No, I did everything.
So you could cook a steak and kidney pie?
Steak and kidney pie? That's a joke, right?
Well, steak and kidney pie. Well, what we did at my last place was we used to make up a big batch of stew, you know, enough to last a week. Then we'd dollop it in the individual pie dishes and bosh into the microwave. We'd park the pastry lid on, you know, for the real pie effect. You can buy the pastry lids frozen, you know. You feeling all right, mate?
It was a total party. I was there for at least a month. But the manager... complete prat. Always on me. So I walked.
Lee, you've had 10 jobs in 6 months.
Oh, I don't know. I might have missed a couple.
That's Alexis Sawyer, isn't it?
Oh, you know about Sawyer?
Oh, yeah, he was a famous chef at the Reform Club. Set up soup kitchens for the poor in his time off.
Yeah. He went to the Crimea, invented the field kitchen. He nursed Florence Nightingale when she got cholera.
I tried to make his reform sauce once. Made her like pig's ear.
You worked at the mill?
Yeah, my girlfriend was waitress in there. I talked my way into the kitchen. It was great for a bit, but then the boss sold up and the new bloke... Well, you know, he's not my scene. He was always buying up job lots of frozen duck a l'orange.
So what would you say if I asked you to cook me a steak and kidney pie?
Well, I'd say yeah. But you'd have to wait till tomorrow because... I usually marinate the steak overnight in Guinness.
Ox kidneys or veal?
Ox, definitely.
We've met before, haven't we? Stephen Turner.
Oh, could only happen to me.
The crime rate trebled round here when you were breaking and entering.
Not anymore. I got a job in the kitchen while I was inside. And I started cooking and I thought, hold up, I'm good at this. That's all I want to do now.
And your girlfriend is a waitress?
Was a waitress.
Well, I'd better show you the kitchen then, hadn't I? I'm sorry I'm late. I had to go to the wine merchants.
Hope you didn't go berserk.
Certainly not. It'll be the shortest wine list in catering history.
Mike Skinner found.
Oh, what did he want?
Want you to meet him at the Copthorne Hotel as soon as possible. Said it was urgent.
Gin and tonic, please. No ice, no slice.
There you are, you old so-and-so. It's my shout. What's your poison? Garçon. So how's tricks, Henry, me old mate?
Please don't think I'm being rude, but who the hell are you?
Is that the time? I don't think I can wait for that drink. Best wishes from Mr. Hooperman.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry.